low slope roof, self-adhered granule over granule cap sheet installation. When end laps occur at granule over granule conditions, the use of a hot air welder or modified roof adhesive is required to ensure bonding of the seam and a watertight seal. The Polyglass preferred method to seam an end lap in a granule over granule condition is by using a hot air welder. Open flame torches should not be used on self-adhered membranes. When bonding at over granule end lap conditions, align the continuing cap sheet with the end of the preceding installed cap sheet. Allow enough membrane to overlap the preceding installed sheet at least 6 inches over the end of the sheet. Insert a hot air welder with a flat tip nozzle in between the adjoining membranes. Starting at one end of the sheet, insert the nozzle to reach the innermost part of the 6-inch seam, pulling the welder in a slow and steady motion towards the other end while following closely with the hand roller. The hand roller should be aligned with the angle of the nozzle tip. Thoroughly press the heated membranes together with a constant rolling motion over the just heated membrane. Continue this action until you reach the end of the sheet. When bonding granule over granule end lap conditions with modified roof cement, align the continuing cap sheet with the end of the preceding installed cap sheet. Allow enough membrane to overlap the preceding installed sheet at least 6 inches over the end of the sheet. Score an indicator mark on the membrane to determine how far to apply the modified adhesive. Cut two 45-degree angled 3-inch corners off the underlying sheet. Do this at all T-joints. A third cut should be made on the top corner of the overlapping sheet. Remove the split release film of the overlapping sheet and lay the membrane in position, rolling back enough material to allow the application of the 6-inch bed of roof adhesive. Apply a modified roof cement, such as PG500 or PP50, to the length of the lap. The adhesive should be at least 1/8 of an inch thick. Unroll the roof membrane onto the adhesive and, using a hand roller, apply pressure to the overlapping cap sheet, pressing the two membranes together. For more information, contact your Polyglass Technical Services representative.